Hello everyone, welcome to yet another edition of the Bottom Line.
Let us take you through the top headlines of the day. Public gatherings banned in Maharashtra due to rise in COVID-19 cases. Saudi Tourism Authority eyeing Indian market with zeal. Jet will fly within 4 months of NCLT approval, says Murari Lal Jalan. Spice Jet promoter Ajay Singh keen to board Air India. UK to reopen in stages after driving down South African COVID-19 variant. As cases in Maharashtra rise, Goa mulls new SOPs, says Health Minister.
In view of surging COVID-19 cases, the Maharashtra government prohibited all political, religious and social gatherings. Commenting on this, Uddhav Thackeray, Chief Minister of Maharashtra, said, "The pandemic is raising its head in the state, but whether it's another wave will be known in 8 to 15 days.
The Saudi Tourism Authority organized an exclusive online event to launch Journeys in Arabia for the Indian travel trade on February 17. Speaking at the launch, Haitham Matar, CCO of Saudi Tourism Authority, said that they have identified India as one of the top source markets for Saudi, and STA's tourism strategy focuses on promoting experiences related to culture, heritage, nature and adventure in Saudi. Leisure is a new target segment for the destination, and the e-visa for Indians has been requested directly to the office of His Royal Highness in order to include India within the list of 49 countries.
Murari Lal Jalal, along with Kalrog Capital, had emerged as the winning bidder for acquiring the Jet Airways under a debt resolution process. The bid has been approved by Jet's bankers and awaiting final approvals from NCLT and government. Commenting on the development, Jalan said, "Our plan is to restart the airline within 4 months of NCLT approving our plan." That's all we have for you in today's edition of The Bottom Line.
For more news and updates, stay tuned till tomorrow. Have a great day ahead.
Every road you've never traveled, every dress you've never worn, every breath you've never taken, every beat you've never felt, every welcome you've never known. Welcome to a journey you've never imagined. Welcome to Arabia, Saudi.